You've made your last mistake, Antimatter. Ultra agents, activate!
I hope you enjoyed my latest creation. It was a labor of love. First time I've really tried landscape. You might have seen all sort of mechanical marvels from me before, but this was really pushing the boat out. It took about 4.5 months to build. I'm just going to talk you through some of the details now you might have missed on the first time through. Over here on the left side of the model is the villain's base, which was revealed by a cutaway. You can see under the ground here and into a burrow where there's a little bunny who's doing some spying for the ultra agents. Up here is the doomsday machine with the bad guy Antimatter and the faces. In the mountain, little LED lights hidden in behind there. You can see inside the cabin with Antimatter's henchmen coming out. And down here on the front is the picnic area and the viewing concourse. And an ice cream stand. We've got an ultra agent here checking things out, and there is a villain behind the counter of the ice cream stand, up to no good. Over here's the river. I had a lot of fun blending in the different colours and making the waterfall and the spray. I also made custom stickers for the signs and the flag on the pickup. Up here behind the waterfall, you can see another hidden entrance to the base with a villain coming out. The good guys better watch out because, up here, yep, there's a bear, a spy bear, and up here is a campsite. And another spy animal, the eagle. Down the track, we can find the RV, another large vehicle. The trick was basically building a landscape big enough for these large vehicles, but not so huge I ran out of Lego. And down in front here are the last three vehicles, the pickup, the tanker, and the Ferrari, which all have a hidden gimmicks inside. Around here on the right is another cutaway of a cave system. So you wouldn't have seen this the first time, but down here, just to keep things interesting, yep, there's a cave and another hidden entrance to the base with a baddie coming out and a goodie going down to fight him. So yeah, there's a lot to this. I might unpack some of the details in future videos. I'd like to thank everyone that helped me put this together. And if you'd like to see more amazing creations like this, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks so much.